Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of Flashing Lights. Just a few minutes ago a new update dropped and quick flashback to one episode ago when I was talking to Josh about, hey, it would be so nice if we had scene lights and whatnot, and we sure could use them with all the stuff that we have to do now, especially going at night. And lo and behold, well, have a look at this. You press P to get to that panel and then there's two. That's the one on the back. Then we have number three. This is this side. Number four, which goes in a little bit of diagonal to this side. Number five, which is the other side. And number six, which once again gives us those. So this is for the ladder truck. As for the pumper, we have one panel light, two, and three. So we have scene lighting on the pumper as well. And yes, of course I'm gonna turn on the lights because we all like flashing lights. There's also scene lights that we now have. See? And we have quite a few of those. So we can light out any accident or any, yeah, really any kind of scene that we could possibly come up with. And we also have road flares. See, this update is all about lights. It's all about lights. And we have plenty of lights here, as you can see. 20, to be exact. And you might have noticed a little addition on the cars as well. And that is... yes, that's right. Spotlights for everybody. Yay. So the way this is used is you press your right mouse button. And yeah, wherever you look is where the spotlight goes as well. And again, all these lights are activated. The panel is activated with P, and on the cars, the spotlights are activated with P as well. Yeah, and of course, the ambulance got some light treatment as well. And I will show you guys that. Well, I'm gonna show you guys this in a better setup in terms of we are going to respond to a MVA. And I should be able with that to show you guys a little bit more here in terms of the lighting. But this is a really nice update with the scene lighting, with the road flares. And also, well, there is one more thing that I have to show you guys. That I definitely have to show you guys. And that is... oh. My navigational skills are on point again. But on the police side of things, I will definitely have to show you guys something here after this call. All right, and here we are on the scene. And now I can show you guys. Nope, that's the wrong one. This is, well, yeah, we have... so, as you probably can tell, we have scene lighting now. Right here. And right here. The last thing that I'm going to show you guys today is this baby. Look at this. A new vehicle has joined the fleet. Unmarked Charger. Well, Charger-esque vehicle. And we got a call to suspicious activity, so we are going to respond. Code 2. Because we don't wanna spook anybody. In fact, now we are even gonna go all the way and just respond normal. Because again, we don't wanna spook anybody. I almost wish there was a scenario where you had but I almost wish there was a scenario where we had no light at all, like a power outage or something. And you would have to go into an area with really, really dim lit. Or not even at all lit up areas. That would be kind of cool. But I do have to say I am absolutely amazed by how this game, how far this game has come from the... Oh, what's going on here? All right. Stop what you're doing. Here's the police. Oh. No. Get that. Gun. Okay, I'll have to run after that maroon. Wow. Stop! Okay, you are under arrest. Let's frisk the dude. ID, weapon. Okay, well, go figure. Let's go. Unfortunately, we will need... wait, what? Where's my... Oh, there it is. Haha. Silly me. I don't have to Miranderize him because I haven't asked him any questions yet. Just saying. Okay, well... It's blocking a body. I don't think that's necessarily a... I don't think that is necessarily a crime, though. But yeah, it is really nice. Oh, look at this. That is... some nice looking machinery there. Sounds like the ambo just arrived. Somewheres. Oh, good. Flop. Alright, fair enough. Well, that is really all I have for you guys today. I do hope y'all have a safe day, as safe as possible these days. And don't have a gun. And yeah, stay safe, stay healthy. Let me know in the comments below what you think about the video and what you think about the game. What do you think should be next? I'm kind of curious to hear that from you guys. But until next time, this is the Northern Alex signing off. Thank you so much for watching, and God bless.